A big fundraising campaign for a local school kicks off today. Rice Memorial in South Burlington is 70 years old. The campaign goal is to raise $10 million to improve technology, recruit students, and basically give the school an overhaul. Well, so far, they've already raised $7 million of their goal. A Rice grad and her husband donated $2 million on their own.
Best. And I said to many people last night that I am not speechless often. It takes a lot to make me speechless. Something like this did it. And a mere thank you just didn't seem to really cut it. I've been that way with most of our major donors.
Well, the school hopes to reach its $10 million goal by the end of the year.